try for home run every time. Swinging, eyes closed, just swinging. Same city, same.
Start it.
Zombie on the track.
Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Nigga, started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month, nigga. I was tryna get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home, and my uncle calling me like,
hey. Who is that? Why are you taking a picture of him?
That's on Mike Zombie.
Who is that?
Mike Zombie.
Who's Mike Zombie?
He makes Drake's beats.
Oh.
You know, he produced it. He produced it. Started from
I'm just home. Like, whoa.
Zombie on the track.
All together.
Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here.
Watch me going out of the way when I should've went home. Only time of the day I get to spend on my own. I was tripping off high, used to sleep at your crib. Should drive out right where you live and pick you up on the way. We ain't spoken so long, probably put me in the past. I can still get you wet and I can still make you laugh. You should call it, yeah. I needed to hear that shit. I hate when you're submissive. Passive aggressive when we're texting, I feel the distance. I look around at peers that surround me, these niggas tripping. I like when money makes a difference, but don't make you different. Started realizing a couple places I could take it. I wanna get back to when I was that kid in the basement. I wanna take it deeper than money, pussy vacation. And influence a generation that's lacking the patience. I've been dealing with my dad, speaking of lack of patience. Just me and my
own.
We want Drake!
We want Drake!
We want Drake!
I stay down, girl, I always stay down. Get down, never lay down. Promise to break everybody out before I break down. Everyone just wait now, so much on my plate now. People I believed in, they don't even show their face now. What they got to say now, nothing they can say now. Nothing really changed, but still they look at me away now. What more can I say now, what more can I say now? You might feel like nothing was the same. I still been drinking on the low. Mobbing on the low, fucking on the low.
Motherfucker never loved her. Fucker never loved her. You ain't know now, you know now. Still at the scrub J's with a toothbrush. Shit. Niggas still playing my old shit. But your shit is like the police asking us questions. Nigga, we don't know shit. Flex. Nigga, I'm just flex. Nigga never loved us. Do it look like we stress. Look at you, look at you, and look at you. I'm glad that they chose us. Command and submission, try to fight to the finish just to see in my finish.
On my worst behavior, no.
They used to never wanna hear us. Remember? Motherfucker never loved us.
Just came from Drake's, nothing was the same. Signing party. Best Buy, man. Loving there was crazy. I was standing out front taking pictures with the fans and shit. It was, I'm tired, but I had fun. Shouts to everybody who came out. Drake was showing everybody love, taking pictures with the fans, putting them on his Instagram. It was a good night. You know what I mean? If you don't got it already, go do nothing but the same. Nothing is the same. Like Tom, he said, I'm just too much. Tell them what your name is first.
Jay Campbell, Yonkers, New York.
said, fuck you light skin, niggas. I'm a dark skin nigga, enlighten me. I got dark sins, nigga. I got dark sins that's inside of me. A few mil, that's about to be the bride to be. I'd rather live with the niggas that'll die for me. Nigga, that's the niggas I grew up with that confide in me. And I only trust me cause I don't lie to me. I can end world hunger, that's the pride in me. With my ex-girl trying to get it out of me, sincerely. But no apologies, she 5'4 and I'm 5'9. Clearly we never seen eye to eye. My grandmother died at 99. And I ain't see it since 99. So you know what? Death definitely bothered me. Pardon me, I just lost a part of me. If my granny was alive, she'd be proud of me. Aisha probably thinking I should change my ways, cause if we both grown, it should never feel the same. But with loose change in my laundry, evidently I don't need to change. And that's just me being ignorant, but don't blame me. Cause where I'm from, these streets are low, but they raised me. Don't hate me. Now the niggas from the bottom looking up to me. Jordy telling me I need to repent. Mama telling me I need to pray, so I pray to God that I'm never to pray. Come fuck with me.
That's it. Tell them your Twitter and Instagram where to reach you.
Twitter.com/jcampbell_US. Same for Instagram, everything.
I fuck with it.
Good looking.
On camera.
Good looking.
I can tell you otherwise.
No shit.
Yeah.